got that technical issue sorted out, so let's play our game. Pilots, ready for flight. Drivers, behind your line. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Underway in qualification match 60. 38-76 smartly ahead for the Red Alliance, unable to get their gear delivered, but all three robots moving forward. On the blue side, 37-11 up the left side, 61-29 on the right. Gear delivery also unsuccessful on that side, so it's 15-15. As the bell sounds, the drivers step forward and take control of their robots. Pilots on the airship have a gear available to them. They can start that first rotor on their own. Delivery of an additional gear will allow them to start a second drivetrain. And adding four gears to the machine, you get a third drivetrain going to turn a rotor on each airship. If they are able and the gear deliveries are steady, six additional gears will get the fourth rotor gear train completed. And also, that four rotor turning will earn an Alliance an additional ranking point. With 90 seconds remaining, one rotor turning on each machine, 55-55, your score. Now the second rotor is turning on the red machine, 35-75, working on the to deliver a gear to the blue airship. Unsuccessful, that gear now inside the machine. 38-76 trying to get to the feeder station there. They can't do so because of all the spilled fuel. Meanwhile, at the other end of the field, as 6076 tries to deliver a gear, that's the Mustang Mechanica bot. They're running afoul of their feeder station proximity as 6129 comes roaring out there and contacts them. Now 3711, the Trout Lake Iron Mustang machine turns for home. They appear to be ready to play some defense. They've spilled fuel on to the field, but haven't collected it in their bunker. 95 all with two drivetrains completed. Two rotors turning on each airship as they get down to our end game. It's an even match. Now it comes down to who can climb. Pilots lowering down the ropes on each airship. One rope down, now two on the red airship. Now they're lowering a third, but there's only 15 seconds left. Meanwhile, Trout Lake 37-11 quickly up, 61-29. Robosomes, the Shadow Parkbot, makes their climb. Third robot unable to climb for the blue lines. 60-76, the only one up for red. Now here comes 35-75 light. The time is going to run out. Referees need to take a look, have a discussion about something in the match. Back with your final score in just a moment. Head referee Mike York stepping onto the field. He's got the plastic out. Uh-oh, look out, teams. 38-76, yellow card. They already had a yellow card from a previous match. That makes it a red card on 38-76. Due to actions of their pilot reaching unsafely out of the airship, an S7C violation. Regardless of the outcome of the match, Mapton will not earn any ranking points from this match. Let's look at the animation. Airships in the air. Blue Alliance first across the line. 195-145 the win for your Blue Alliance. See there on the screen, 38-76 with the red card. They'll continue with a yellow. Any further misconduct will result in an additional red card for Mavton.